While you're waiting, you can do this one thing that starts to open up your mind to the huge possibilities before it. Write down your 7 lifetime goals. Take some time and really put some effort into it and put on paper your 7 lifetime goals. You're going to need that for being one of the main parts of programming your inflow matrix with all the right parameters for you to go where you want to go in the game.